OnSong is a great place to store and edit all of your chord charts. You can quickly access songs and customize different parts of them all with a few quick taps. But how exactly do you import songs into OnSong in the first place? Well, if you have a Dropbox account, you can easily link it to OnSong and then import songs from your Dropbox into OnSong. Let's take a look. First, locate the Song menu in the menu bar and tap it. Here you will see a list of all of the songs in your library. Next, locate the plus button and tap it to open the Add Songs menu. This menu allows you to add songs to your library and export songs from your library through a number of different options. Under the Import section, select Dropbox. If you have not signed into your Dropbox account through OnSong before, a window will appear prompting you to sign into your Dropbox account. If you forgot your password, just go to dropbox.com/forgot and enter in your email to be sent a link to reset your password. Enter your email and password into the Dropbox screen and sign in, and then authorize OnSong to access your Dropbox. OnSong lets you browse, import, and export files anywhere in your Dropbox, so just tap Allow. This links OnSong to your Dropbox account. That's it. Now you can import from, export to, and synchronize OnSong with your Dropbox account. For example, let's say that you want to add a song into your library from Dropbox now that you're signed in. First, select a folder. Then, select the song from that folder that you would like to import. A checkmark will appear next to the song that you have selected. You can also select multiple files at once to import to speed things up. Just tap Import on the top right, and that song will now be directly added into your songs library. Instead of importing, you may want to export a song out of OnSong and into Dropbox. You can do this by tapping the Share icon in the menu bar next to the Songs button. Here you can see a list of different ways that you can share your selected song or set with others. Tap Export and you will see a list of supported file formats for export. Let's just select Adobe PDF for now and deselect the other file formats if they are checkmarked. You can learn about the supported file formats at onsongapp.com/docs/features/output/file formats. Next, go down to the bottom of this menu and tap on the Pages icon. This shows all our songs with those marked to be exported displayed with a checkmark. You can change the songs to export here. Keep in mind that if you had a set selected, all the songs in that set will be marked for export. To export a single song, choose it from the Songs menu. Next, at the bottom of this menu, tap on the folder icon. Then, select Dropbox. From here, you can choose the folder or location within your Dropbox account. You can create a new folder by tapping the plus icon, or just use an existing one. Once you have a folder, tap Choose to select that as your export destination. On the lower right is a wrench icon. Tapping on this will show the Output Options menu. This lets you change how the file is exported. For instance, if I had selected a set to export, each song would be exported as an individual PDF file. If I turn on the As a Single File option, OnSong will create one PDF with songs on multiple pages. You can learn about each output option at onsongapp.com/docs/features/output/output options menu. Once you have selected your desired folder or location, you can then tap Export in the upper right. Just like that, your song has been exported into your desired Dropbox location. We hope that this tutorial has been helpful to you in understanding how to import and export songs to and from OnSong using Dropbox. If you have any questions pertaining to Dropbox, be sure to go to dropbox.com/support. And if you have any questions about OnSong, visit onsongapp.com/support. Thanks for watching.